He's half man, half woman.
It's Gary.
I wanna hip you to the teeth.
It's Gary, baby.
All right, Rick, by the morning show.
Good morning, Ricky. Good morning, America. Good morning to you. It's Friday, a beautiful day in the neighborhood. And here's what's happening in celebrity news, y'all. While Will Smith was apologizing, y'all, to Aunt Viv, honey, Monique was wondering where was her public apology from Tyler Perry. Now, in an Instagram post, y'all, Monique congratulated Will for apologizing, y'all, to Janet Hubert after he stated, y'all, that she was difficult to work with. Now, she also called out Tyler Perry for not supporting her publicly. Now, Monique wrote, hats off, y'all, to Will Smith for apologizing for what he did to Janet Hubert, everybody's Aunt Viv's career life when he was young. Perhaps Tyler Perry, who has admitted in private, y'all, that he was wrong, will follow suit and be man enough, y'all, to apologize in public like he promised, y'all. And that's what the actress said. She also wanted to say, y'all, Tyler, you won E! People's Choice Award for being the people's champ for your body of work. She said, but tell the truth, honey, about a woman named Monique who did nothing wrong, and be a champion for the individuals who supported your career for years, the black women, unquote.
You really want a public apology? Somebody you got to ask for?
Right.
Do what?
It seems like that's unsettled with her. She needs to, whatever it is she needs to do inside herself to reconcile that reality, she needs to. Because in the world, they might not give us an apology. All the people we think owe us one. So she needs to reconcile whatever her issues are with herself and leave the rest of the people alone.
Well, I don't know.
That's not the backstory, though, too.
Just in case y'all remember. Now, Monique alleged, y'all, back in 2019, Oprah and Lee Daniels were the reason she was blackballed, y'all, from the industry because she refused to promote the films without being paid. Now, she also stated, y'all, that Tyler Perry didn't support her publicly, even though she alleged that he told her in private that she was not in the wrong. So that's probably why the woman still hurt. If he told her something behind closed doors and then when it's time to get in the public, it's a different story. So
why doesn't she want the apology from Lee Daniels or from Oprah?
Well, she said she's going to get to them later. She did put that in the story, too. She's going to get to them later. So we'll see how that goes out. But I feel so sad for her, honey. But that's a painful thing, y'all. All right, moving on. Speaking of painful, y'all, this is painful. Neo's beautiful wife, y'all, honey, Miss Crystal Smith, she was on Tameron Hall the other day, y'all, and she said that, you know, she found out about her divorce, y'all, from the blogs. She told Tammy, y'all, she said, we weren't really talking at the time. She said, I chose to leave the relationship because of issues. And she said, at the time, she said, I felt like it was to get back at me or to hurt me or whatever the case may be. She said, he said that it wasn't, so I took his word for it. She said, but it definitely didn't feel good. She said, it was embarrassing, to say the least. She also revealed, y'all, that Neo's divorce announcement forced her to get therapy for her issues, which stemmed, y'all, from an abusive relationship that she was dealing with in the past, so... Is that the new way people divorce now on the blogs? You know, they're not telling you.
Yeah, that's one way to do it.
Really? So yeah. I'm just sitting here right next to you, and you can't tell me that we're divorcing?
Nah, not when you can put it on IG.
Wow. Well, I wish them well, because they have reconciled and are together. So.
Yeah, so that's a good thing. I bless their souls, y'all. We just got to keep them lifted up in prayer, y'all, because she's a beautiful woman. Chris and his first wife was, too, so I like her as well. So congratulations that they're back together.
You tried it. The first wife, don't do that.
We love Crystal and Neil.
I don't believe he was married.
Keep moving.
The color of that. Yeah. Cool.
What you want to say, Gary?
No, honey, I didn't say nothing. I mean,
no, he married before. He has kids. This is his only wife. Don't do that, Gary.
But his first wife, he has kids too. He got two.
He does not have. He was never married before, Gary. This is his only wife. He has
his first relationship.
We love Neo now. We love Neo and Crystal. Come on, let's go to the next.
Don't do that. Let that go. And we love Monyetta too. Don't be messy.
We do love Oh my God, we love Monyetta.
Oh, you just thought about it.
We love them all.
The Kahlua today is one of my favorite Kahluas. My Kahlua today, y'all, is Ghibli gravy. On the high end, you say Ghibli gravy, and on the low end, you say greenish gravy. That's your color for today, y'all.
All right, y'all, give it up for Gary with the tea.